that was the flattest speech I ever gave.
I was like, yeah. Yeah.
I love you too.
Wait, I love you guys together. That's my mom.